Dude, this is the coolest fucking toy.
He's got a new toy and doesn't know what he's doing.
I did a test on this. I watched the video for 4 hours, and it was the closest one that came to a pedal that was worth £5,000. So let's see if it's good. And that was about 200 quid.
Oh no!
Fuck.
Ned's worried.
Yeah. I can't use it. I can't use it.
Gonna have myself a real good time.
And then it goes Stargirl, Happiness, Wild and Young. And then it's kind of random, we haven't sorted out the ending.
No.
So should we do that now?
Yeah.
Of the actual set list? Because we haven't got this right set list in order. So, let's do that now.
So if you noticed, I'm wearing running gear, it's because I've been for a run today, so no big deal.
Okay. I didn't want to say, but...
Oh, sounds me.
What the fuck? I'm trying to tell them about my run.
what
are
we doing?
Tom?
Yeah?
Can you come look at the set list? For the order. We've got the songs, it's not the order.
The order?
Yeah, we haven't done the order yet. Order?
Yeah.
So, the ending is, because there's no encore, so that changes it slightly, but we were saying to go Don't Stop Me Now, All About You, Five Colours.
Yeah. Sure, we had loads of guitar stands.
Yeah. And then it's...
I said it again?
So we're
Don't Stop Me Now, All About You, Five Colours.
That was what we were saying to do the last three.
Yeah.
But it's not like an encore, so we're going back on and playing.
We could maybe do I'll Be Okay after before Stargirl.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah, that's a good idea. Can you edit that and just... I think we should do I'll Be Okay before Stargirl. What do you think?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Yeah. I do set this stuff, so...
Just so it tightens up the back end, you know?
Yeah.
Because Room, Shine Light, Don't Something Now, All About You, Five Colours is a solid...
You like end. It tight in the back end.
I like a tight back end.
I don't like the fact that these titles are... These are nice at the end.
Oh, yeah, you're not...
The shape
is
nice here.
Shine Light's ruining your shape.
Shine though. A Light is ruining it. Really, you kind of want to get...
Needs a little subtitle. To...
It does need a little subtitle.
Yeah. I think on her? Would that give you? Shine a light on her?
Shine a light on her.
Might
shine
give you a few extra letters. Is that long enough?
Looks better.
Look at that.
That's done it for me.
Yeah.
And I could put that in parentheses. Certainly that's better now.
Yeah, I'm not kind happy of the top half.
Well, one for a radio, fucking it right up.
Why, do you want to just call it radio?
Or you could write one for...
Yeah.
The radio.
One. Not bad. But Red and Lies, really, you're not...
What we really need is we need it to go Red, Lies... Then O4TR, then, you know, maybe change that to I'm Okay, finally. So then it and this Room of the Floor needs to be last, so we basically just do that.
Yeah. Because this is
very... Because you want a little bit of like...
Mm-hmm. This is the sort of that.
Yeah.
And then it goes in and then...
I feel like it's just maybe a flag blowing in the wind. This is the pole.
It's not uniform enough.
Or like a maple leaf.
Blowing in the wind, Tom.
Yeah, a bit of a maple leaf, yeah.
Bit of a flag blowing in the wind as well.
Is it a flag?
I mean, I'm finding it satisfying. I am finding it quite satisfying.
Is it like a warship as well? A bit like a warship?
Yeah,
it does look like a warship.
Yeah,
we're
talking, guys.
Yeah.
Is anyone else blurring their eyes? Starts to look like more things.
Mine are always blurry. But this is Happiness, Wild and Young, Room and Third Floor, Shanley. Yeah, that's good, I think. That feels nice. Very nice. I'm happy with that.
Yeah.
56. Oh, we've got 60 minutes.
We've
got 60, right?
60 minutes. Yeah, plus 56. Gives us 4.
They don't give you any leeway.
It gives me 4 minute leeway if I just feel like just like freestyling, so, rapping. I do some talking poetry. You just put a tap on your shoulder, man. Give me the mic. I'm getting on the highlights reel tonight. Drop the mic.
I was a young boy stood in front of a forest. I was scared to pass through the forest.
Let's do some spoken like MCing off of each other. You go.
We've got 5 minutes of blast all day.
We've got 4 minutes left.
We've got 4 minutes.
Guys, that was a 56-minute set. We've got an hour's a lot of time. I'm gonna do some spoken word.
For the last 4 minutes. Use every minute.
Go in the room, rehearse. No, just gonna make it up.
Stop telling them about your life. I'm born in Chelmsford, 1985. December 23rd. I know it's close to Christmas, isn't it? Goody.
He knows.
When's your birthday?
So,
January
23rd.
Wow.
Yeah. What year?
58 minutes old.
2 minutes left.
Year would have been when we were taking to record labels.
What, and then you released it the year after that?
And then, so that was 2022. We met in 23. We got together in 2003. So that's 20 years next year. So the summer, we moved in July.
And then we released it in like March?
In 24. 20 years, 24. So yeah, so 20 years since of writing most every month at Block.
Wow.
And getting a record deal. 20 years.
Doesn't feel like what I thought it'd feel like.
Yeah. That's mad, isn't it? I wonder what month it was when I met Danny. I think that was in the summer. No, actually it was before the summer, because he came down and spent a lot of the summer holidays with me in my house.
Summer before I met you.
And then I think we went and did in the winter, we wrote a load of songs, wrote like Obviously and That Girl, Memory Lane, all that stuff over the summer. And I think it was in the winter when we started doing the demos, going to Craig's house.
But when did I audition? Because it was warm.
In the like start of the summer,
because
you just got back from Orlando or something, didn't you?
Yeah, well remembered. How do you remember that? Mm. I barely remember that.
Disney related trivia, probably. Just remember that you've been to Disney.
Yeah.
So you must have been. Maybe you'd been in like Easter, and we auditioned in like Orlando.
Well, that was the weird thing is that I got into the Beach Boys on that trip because my uncle had the CD and he put it in the car. Then afterwards, I'd carry on like listening to it on my headphones. I was like, oh, Beach Boys were sick, more than the Beatles.
Yeah, that's a good time, wasn't it?
Wasn't massive. The Beatles album that I had, I wasn't like massively into.
Was this?
I think it was like the number ones album or something.
Oh, right, no.
Right.
Okay, I preferred the early Beatles stuff. The Beach Boys one was sick.
Mm. And especially in Orlando, it sounds amazing.
Yeah, that's why we were like driving around in this like minivan as a family, with listening to the Beach Boys, and I'm thinking, fuck, this is awesome. That mixed with like Newfound Glory. And so I remember like the first few seconds of hearing That Girl was like, oh my god, that, what a fucking blip. I was like, remember going back, telling my mum off, like, sounds like, one singer sounds like Billy Joe from Green Day, and then the other one sounds like Charlie from Busted. but it's like Beach Boys. It's like, oh, well, we've been listening to all of that, haven't we? But I remember straight away thinking, fuck, those are complicated bass lines.
Yeah, I think because on the demo as well, some of it was like, it might have been keyboard keys, but keyboard place,
yeah.
Keys,
yeah. That's why the memory lane bits you wouldn't doesn't really make play. Sense. Yeah. Like, memory lane is all over the place. Like, it's literally
all... Yeah, it's mad, that bass line, isn't it?
It's really good.
Craig was cool. I like working with him. Yeah, but that was like a little bit cold when we were recording with him. It's like, it must have been like autumn. Right, right. We must have written it over that summer in 2002.
Shit. Songs are pretty old, mate.
Some of them. We hadn't written Five Colours yet, and we carried on writing, because when we met you, me and Danny moved, the next summer, me and Danny moved into 247 with James at the start of that summer. Because it was really nice.
So
like,
when I auditioned, did Five Colours exist?
No, I don't think so.
Really?
I think that was pretty late to the table, that one. Because it wasn't on our demo to get signed. So we got the record deal and stuff in. Must have been around Easter. And we hadn't, there was no Five Colours. Because on the stuff we got signed with was just That Girl, Memory Lane, obviously, and Surfer Babe. It was those four songs. Yeah. So there was no Five Colours. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we wrote that in 2003.
Oh!
Trying to find Danny. Danny's got lost. Ice cream? Ice cream? Ice cream? Fuck that, there's a queue.
It's near the pyramid stage.
Oh shit, we can't go that far.
Yeah, I know, tell me about it. We've run the whole way.
Well, then that'll be cool by the time you get there.
I mean, we can sprint.
Yeah.
And then...
That'd be good.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Yeah.
They are the best raps.
All right. We'll put a timer on the... I mean, I'm down for a duck wrap.
Yeah. Cheese, bacon.
No bacon, but I'll have cheese. Yeah, mate, duck and cheese, come on.
Honestly, it tastes so good.
I'll be jumping up and down on that stage. Use it. I mean, listen, I don't want to send you miles away.
I would do it.
I'm down.
Yeah?
I think we're sitting near though somewhere.
Okay. Well, where are you sitting?
You don't need to sprint, just take time.
Thanks, guys. Who sorted us out here? Quackers.
Yeah, I've had your panties trousers for a long time, but just there was never an occasion that warranted like quite loud, leery trousers. I thought, well, you know what? If there was ever a gig that warranted a flowery red shirt and red trousers with a stripe, it's Glastonbury, isn't it?
We're here live at Glasto, and I'm with Danny Jones from the Mookflies. Danny, can I get a couple of words for Biz TV?
For what?
Biz TV.
Yeah. What do you need?
Oh, and what's your name? What? Cooper. And which band are you in, Cooper?
Daddy's Band.
Ah. What time is Daddy's Band on? Daddy's Band are on at 18:20. Is that right? And what do you play in the band, Cooper Scooper?
The drums.
Ah, D drums. Yes. Cool. And can you give me a little rendition of what? Oh, no, you can't. What? Do some drumming now.
Okay.
Hit it.
Yes.
Thank you very much. That was the best drum solo I think I've ever seen. I'm Dougie Pointer, and you're watching Biz TV. Over to you, John.
Glastonbury, I'm a rock and roll daddy in the UK. Born in the UK, I was
do this for camera. I'm a rock and roll star tonight. I'm a rock and roll. How's it go?
You do it.
Tonight. Let us down, didn't he?
Very, very busy out there.
What
is it?
Just to let you know.
Fucking pumped. Yes, Glasto. Yeah. Get to finally play ya. Woo! She's got a boyfriend. Drives around the bed. Cause he's 23. He's in the Marines. We kill me. So many. Find myself thinking about her now. Here we go! Cause obviously, she's out of my league. But how can I win? She keeps dragging me in. And I know I'm no, no. Never will be good enough for her. I gotta escape now.
And everyone at McFly, thank you.